And it was a very odd thing. When I became engaged to Christina, I wanted to invite them to the wedding. Glenn just said, "I'd be very grateful to you if you didn't." He was certainly coming to the wedding. Now, whether he thought that this would give his mother notions about him getting married, he certainly liked girls and he certainly liked women, but he was a very private person. So I didn't want to interfere in any of that. But I thought it was odd. But you see, I felt Glenn was a very fragile person himself. I felt Glenn was a bit like a glass house. If you threw stones at him, he would break. He put up some brave fronts.